Wow, this is taking a while.
Yeah. Let's look for 20 more minutes.
How do you think we're going to find them? We don't even know what they look like or where they are.
I don't know.
Wait, what? There's more like me?
Did you say something?
There's more like me.
Really?
Yeah, I can't believe it. After all this time, there's people out there who have powers after all.
Oh my god, that's great!
Do you know what this means? I can learn more about myself, and them, all of us. We can help them.
I guess we'll just have to...
Did you hear what happened?
No. What happened?
There was this guy who was caught a few days back. He had six arms.
Whoa, no way.
Wait!
Huh?
Excuse me. Where was this guy found?
I don't know, but a friend of mine saw him. He's cuckoo.
Or he may be right.
Oh well, thank you. Have a nice day.
No problem, you too.
You know, there's this myth about abnormalities.
We have to find him. Or at least try to find anyone else like him.
I know. But this is going to be difficult.
Yeah, you're right. There has to be a sign somewhere.
Did you call me?
Why, yes, I did.
What do you need?
Just bring the boy in.
Alrighty then. Xavier, bring him in.
Yes, ma'am. Move it, punk.
On his knees.
Who are you?
I'm Charles. Charles Kimmer.
Where am I?
Calm down. I just want to talk to you.
About what?
What's your name?
James.
You're special. You know that?
What are you talking about?
Have you ever heard of abnormalities?
No.
They're human beings or creatures who have the ability to do supernatural things. They're like us.
Like us?
Yeah. We're all abnormalities here. You, me, and my dear Victoria.
You're lying.
Victoria! Will you do the honors?
Will do.
I thought I was the only one.
Well, you're not. There's plenty more like us.
What about that guy over there?
A human, sadly. But he'll do. He fights with his claws that he made. Very strong. He could kill you in a matter of seconds.
And what am I doing here exactly?
You're here to join us.
Join you?
Yes. To make the humans suffer.
Why would you want to?
Let's just say that they deserve to die and rot for what they did.
How exactly are you going to do that?
Doesn't this guy ask loud questions?
We will be gathering as many abnormalities as we can. Then the plan will take off from there.
So, what do you say, sweet cheeks?
I'm not going to join you guys.
Then I guess I have no choice but to make you join.
I guess I'll just take the risk then. Cause there's no way in hell I'm working for someone as trashy as you.
Trashy, you say?
Well, yeah, look at you. Trying to make humans suffer. That's sad. I just met you, and I can already say that you're just a low-life, pathetic little...
Phew, that was close.
you?
I just ran as fast as I could. Don't worry about it.
How can I repay you?
I said don't worry about it. Excuse
me. But wait!
Excuse me!
I'm terribly sorry.
People these days.
Hey!
Stop running!
Wait
I'm
up!
I'm so sorry.
Hey!
Get out of my
way!
Watch where you're going.
Sorry!
Move!
Sorry!
Hurry, Angie! We almost got him! Just a little more... Gotcha!
Let me go!
Nope.
Take it easy. We only want to talk to you about something.
What do you want from me?
What did you just do back there?
What do you mean?
We saw you save that woman's life, but you weren't even near her.
I don't know what you're talking about!
We saw you.
What do I do? I can't know that I freeze time or else...
Ooh, you freeze time, huh?
What? How do you know?
Well, I read minds, of course.
What the...
Hey, Edd.
Yes?
Looks like we got ourselves one.